If someone ever tries to tell you you're cursed and you're in Christ, just do not believe them. Be encouraged. Look, even all the Bible that would talk about all the blessings and the curses, even before all the Bible, it was pointing to Jesus. The one who was, who is, and is to come has come, and he has given us life and life more abundantly. In Christ makes all the difference in the world. That's one thing the enemy's afraid of, that you will learn who you are in Christ. In Christ is the victory. God bless.